Tim Dudley, like Blagojevich and Quinn, doesn't understand that raising taxes drives jobs out of Illinois.
After 20 years in the manufacturing business, I know what it takes to create jobs and put people back to work.
Eliminate costly regulations, end lawsuit abuse, reform workers' comp, and keep taxes low. We have to get competitive with the world and our neighboring states. Strong and healthy small businesses are the heart of our state's economy. There is hope for Illinois.